welcome to Maitri's Kitchen. So today we are going to do mushroom pepper fry. Everybody knows mushroom is very, very good for health. It's got lot of nutrient benefits. It's got protein, fiber, antioxidant called selenium. Very good in boosting immune system. Of course, we are going to do with pepper. We are not going to do the normal chili powder because pepper has got much, much nutrient value while compared to chili powder. So during this time, we all has to be safe from cold and cough. So we are going to do with pepper. So come, let us see how do we do the mushroom pepper fry. So now our non-stick pan is ready. I've just put 2 tablespoons of refined oil. So now we are going to add a small chopped garlic, maybe 2 to 3 quarts is sufficient. I'm just adding that along with garlic. I have added one small chopped ginger, very small quantity. So very, very small quantity. So let that get tossed well. Getting tossed well. Now I'm going to add finely chopped onion, small numbers, 2 numbers. I've taken 200 grams of mushroom. So for that, 2 small little onions is more than enough. So cut it into small pieces, chopped, and fry it well. As the onion gets fried, I have taken 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, 1 tablespoon of peppercorns, half a tablespoon of fennel seeds. All that 3 items you need to pound it well, or you can have it grinded well in the mixie as well. If you pound it, that will be more good. So all these 3 items, keep it ready, pounded with a fine dry paste. So this is our powder. As I told you, it's 1 tablespoon of peppercorns, 1 tablespoon of cumin seeds, and half a tablespoon of fennel seeds. All this is pounded well, or you can also mix it to a dry coarse powder. And this we need to add it after we add the mushrooms. So our onion is sorted well. I'm going to add 200 grams of washed mushrooms. I've cut into small pieces. So I've added all that. So our mushroom and onion is getting fried well. So now I am going to add the powder, the dry powder what I had mentioned. So this is a powder. So all of you can add according to your taste. If you want more spicy, you can add 3 tablespoons. I am just gonna add 2 tablespoons. And actually it's a very spicy dish. So I am going to add a little salt. Let it fry well. Mushroom is getting cooked well. Actually, mushroom is a moisture content, so already there will be water. I'm just going to add just half a glass of water. We wanted in a semi-gravy format, so I'm just adding half a glass. Yeah, so our mushroom is getting cooked well. So meanwhile, I've taken another non-stick pan. I'm just going to add 1 tablespoon of ghee to give a special taste for our mushroom pepper fry. I'm just seasoning it with ghee. It will give a very good smell and very good taste. So the ghee is getting melted. Now I'm going to add just half a teaspoon of mustard seeds. So our mustard seed is getting seasoned. I'm just adding very little of urad dal. I'm adding sliced green chilies, just 1 number. I'm going to add 3 red chilies. With this, I'm gonna add curry leaves. That's all. Off the gas and shift this to the pepper fry. So our seasoned item is ready. I'm just going to shift it to our mushroom pepper fry. It's well cooked. It hardly requires 5 to 10 minutes. The mushroom gets cooked well. So I'm just adding this seasoned with ghee to give an extra taste, which will taste yummy and very delicious and very, very nice aroma. So So now the dish is ready to be served. It can be eaten for breakfast, lunch or dinner, for chapati or for rice. It goes with anything. Mushroom pepper fry is ready for the day. So like my channel, share my channel, subscribe to my channel. We'll come up with another recipe shortly. Happy cooking. Take care. Bye-bye.